Ho ho ho. It's what? 6:54. Still Christmas, but yeah, this is about seeing this is in a new year. Happy New Year.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcast vlog.
You know, Netflix is really kicking out these movies. This was good. Sniper Grit, Global Response, and Intelligent Team. It was good. Not too bad at all. Alright, Christmas movies. Tubi. This one is called The Most Wanted Santa. I'm uploading a video. Christmas. Yeah, yo, hope you had a great one. This is probably gonna be Happy New Year. I'm about to say fa la 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 now. Happy New Year, yo. About to get on the street, run some errands. Let's go. Thing, or is it like this place just opened up? You would think that they've been open 24 hours. The attitude that people have. All right, that went pretty quick. So they gave me the wrong key. The keys that I had were keys for the old when they changed it over. The same guy that helped me, he gave me the wrong keys. How are you gonna give me the keys for the old? Yeah, so now we good. It's only one key, so I need to just put it on my keychain. Because they gave me two keys. I had two keys before, now it's only one. So I'm going to put it on my keychain. That shit funny. But the gentleman that helped me, he was nice. Thank you very much.
Walk up in the life. Yeah, I'm really him. Talking my life. I'm really him. Hold up. Look, walking this bitch like, hey, yeah, I'm really him. Talking my shit like, hey, I'm really him. Don't believe me, come and see me. Got three wishes from my genie. Now I'm on your local TV. Y'all don't talk about demon. Say she wanna come and see me when I'm in a local city. I'm like, pause though. Please step aside so they can see me. And I walk up in this bitch like, yeah, I'm really him. Talking my shit like, I'm really him, oh God. Walk up in this bitch light. Yeah, I'm really him. Talking my shit light. I'm really him,
I'm the
God.
Realest from my city. That's on money, that's on Kiwi, that's on mamas. Nigga, don't believe me, come and see me. I been dodging all that fame. All these niggas working broke, but I been getting paid. All that know me from the street. Next year for what feature? That's like every other week. Talk behind my back, I kick my feet up, have a seat. Cause at the end of the day, all these watching me as I
walk up in this bitch light. Yeah, I'm really him. Talking my shit like, I'm really him, oh God. Walk up in this bitch like, yeah, I'm really him. Talking my shit like, I'm really him, oh God. Walk up in this bitch like.
Said it, you know, is that it's not gonna rain today, so it's all good. 48 degrees, I'll take it. It's not windy, it's all good.
on, yo. Yo.
He thought it was Cardi B. I'm like, how I get one of them things? That's cute. They ain't got no license plate on it. That's cute. It's like, you know, people drive golf carts around. I'm trying to say, how I get one of them things? Them shit, that's, oh, he going over there on the sidewalk. Oh, no, he on the sidewalk now. I'm beeping him. He probably get scared that I was beeping him to get out the way. Nigga, I just want to know how I get one of them joints. So, where are you going? Okay. He going. He probably thought I was beeping him.
So that was successful. Get that out the way. It cracks me up. I mean, I think like driving now is gonna be like, people really don't know, ain't gonna know how to drive with all the technology. Technology is great with the backup camera and all that stuff, but that's to assist you in what the heck you already know how to do. But I could back up and park and shit without these freaking things. It was like, it's crazy to watch people back, not looking at anything, but looking at the monitor backing up. It's hilarious. Like, what the fuck? The age of real drivers is gone, baby.
Assholes driving like they got no fucking sense. This fucking idiot behind me driving like an asshole. It's a school zone, so he think I'm gonna drive faster to make him go. Give me the money, I'll drive faster. Nigga, you should see how fast this asshole's driving up the back of my car. Fucking idiot. You should see, and he trained between me and the lane beside me, the way he trying to like maneuver to get over. Nigga, like, it's a school zone. Stop driving like an asshole. You fucktard.
Headed to get this car inspected. It's funny because, I mean, I don't know, I guess when I change the car, I don't know, I got under Carfax and all this shit, but like they keep sending you reminders and shit. I'm like, nigga, I know I need to, my inspection is coming, but it's like they keep sending me like I need my to do my oil change. I already did my oil change, but they think they had the car under 10,000, you know, at like 10,000 miles. That's what they assume it would be now, but the car has been parked for 3 months. Remember, I had my surgery, I wasn't driving. My car, I've had this week makes it a year. I have 5,293 miles on this shit. The car brand new. This is why, yeah, I don't want to own it.
Kicking in, bruv.
Oh, I think he finished now. Alright, cool. I'm trying to get, you know, I was gonna get in, get my car in, get it inspected.
Emissions. I saw my brother going to inspection. He's like, what kind of inspection? I'm like, nigga, what kind of, how many inspections a car get? He's like, emissions. Oh, emissions, excuse me. I'm going to get my emissions test.
Well, I thought he was backing out. Oh, I thought he was done. It's an old, this is what this is in front of me. This is a a Toyota. I'm gonna put my glasses on, I can see it better. Yes, a Toyota. Oh, it's a Prius. Okay. I'm looking at that. I'm like, what is that? I saw that. Thank God for glasses. This car in front of me is getting on my nerves. Nigga, move your car and take pictures out of that. He ain't doing the most with this inspection. Move your car out of the way so my car can go in. He done stood there and looking at the inspection thing. Like he ain't never seen the inspection. Move your car from the bay and let me move my car. If he come by his car one more time, move your shit. Move your shit. Yeah, I don't like stupid shit. You see people waiting to do it and you there admiring a sticker? The fuck, man. So I'm just waiting for home. I moved my car into the bay. I said, I need to pop to him. He said, no, it's a new car. Yeah. Yeah. I said, not ready to drive. What did she say? Oh. So he ain't doing nothing to the car. Okay, so I peeped what dude was looking at when he's at the inspection sticker, it changed. So that's what he was in awe of. I was like, oh, that's what that dude was looking at. So, all right, I take it back. They changed the inspection sticker now. I mean, the date being on it, they put your mileage on it now, your VIN number. They done the fuck. So now they just come around and just scan your shit. But, oh, okay. That's different. Go pick up this salad and head in. Eggs.